Hello everybody and welcome back to Mordheim, City of the Damned. We are just going out for the next day. I think last time we did everything that we had to do, including killing our guys. And I'm very curious what is coming next. Rattler is back from his wound. That's very nice for us.
You are
and
being
we will go
rewarded.
On with that right away. And we got quite some stuff because of our mission. We get various formulas, unfortunately still blue ones. A little bit of gold. Two tomes of magic, they're pretty good, I think. And of each armor, one purple one. Well, doesn't matter, we are still going straight ahead for the next mission. Let's see what we have. A normal one, a brutal one. But it's Crush the Will. I don't like Crush the Will. We figured that out already previous times. Let's go ahead and, well, that's Miss Pancake riding me. It's again a Crush the Will. I'm going to spend more money on that. Words on Rush. Brutal with exceptional and good. That sounds perfect to me at least. We are going to take Radley along. We have of course Miss Pancake. Since last time unfortunately Rual passed away, we are going to take our friend Halvar with us. Well, I think this is going to work. Even though I would like to bring Brand along, but Radley, I need more practice with him. Also, I need a better staff and, well, experience and everything with him anyhow. So he's going to go along with us, and let's see what the day brings.
Scouts have reported a rival warband in the vicinity. Before you can find them, a heavy fog settles over the ruins. Unable to pick up the enemy's trail, your warriors deploy from their wagon and spread out to sweep the area in search of your foe.
And off we go. We need to collect 55% of the wordstone. And since we need the money anyhow, that's fine with me. We are deploying around our wagon. The enemies are on the complete other side. As always, the wordstone is in their area. I don't know why that is. But, well, I'm pretty sure we'll manage anyhow. We are collecting, of course, the stuff over here. Hopefully, then afterwards, stuff from here. And that should be enough. We need to gather 14 pieces. That's actually quite a lot. And there is a demon somewhere. Oh, let's just drop everybody in. It should not matter too much where we are starting. And I hope that the demon decides to find the sisters before he's joining me. Let's have a quick peek. Nothing we can see from over here. We are also in the most southeast corner over there. Let's fall back, get the movement back, and have a peek over here as well. Well, we cannot use this. Seems like we can jump down here though. So I'm going to stand right here. Checking if there are some kind of movements to be seen already. So far, still no line of sight on anything. Not the demon, not the regular enemies. I'm afraid the demon is going to stand here in this corner. That would mean that he's going, or she, you don't know, is going to charge against our Dark Souls that we deployed on the right hand side. I have to wait and see, though, if that's really the case. So, can we cast Weapons of Destruction? And from now on, I will try to remember it and cast it always right from the beginning. At least on one of our guys. Mostly Miss Pancake. Just so she has the buff always ready. Halvar, he's going to be one of those guys most responsible for collecting items. And I'm still peeking over here if the demon is showing up at some point somehow. And I'm also fully aware of the fact that I need to look further into improving the movement rate of our Dark Souls. Maybe, as suggested, using the map of Mordheim in the beginning to increase the movement for 3 rounds. I think I do not like that option that much so far. I have to give it a closer thought. Normally I'm totally fine with them joining in a little bit later, mostly in the second round that is. And well, basically kind of surprised the enemies with giving me a lot of options to move them around, joining from one side or the other. And also choosing which battle they want to join. Still, nothing to be seen. Nobody's dead. Let's give it a quick count what we have here. It looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So half of the items we need we can collect upstairs. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That would be enough, but yeah, we'll see how that actually goes. I would assume the sisters are collecting something while trying to get to us. It's always a little bit shocking to me when I first take a peek on the enemy's morale and compare it with mine. I have a little bit more. But I don't see it as a problem. And still, as well, it surprises me that the enemies never have these new units along. I think it's a little bit disappointing. It would be interesting to fight a smuggler, to see a Doomweaver running around. Oh, I'm not fine with the Globedia, the Priest of Ulrich. All new units that you never see with the AI so far. Last enemies moving, or last enemy now. Afterwards, two of our Dark Souls are joining in. Slowly, and then Miss Pancake will have a closer look on where enemies could be.
A new round has started.
New round. Now we can quickly jump down. And can really go ahead and try to find enemies. And we find the leader and the impressive. That means for me I will fall back a little and get somewhere around here maybe? Into sidestep. Kano will be on the upper area and support from over there. Hopefully the leader will come to us already. Well, she is there, but not coming for Miss Pancake. Ellen van Holzhauser. So, let's have a peek. Let's get the Wordstone.
Objectives updated.
These three, four pieces over there somebody else will take. Kana will check on the scavenge point. Maybe there's something nice inside. It's not. And I said afterwards he's going to stay here on top. Supporting Miss Pancake. And whomever we are going to throw in there. For now I'm going to delay a little bit. I'm going to wait to see what the enemy's impressive is doing. Maybe I can get a chance of chaos on that one as well.
A
However, he can collect all of them. That's nice. I consider even running back with him and dropping the items in our cart.
Objectives updated.
With that, well, we're just 1.5 rounds basically, and with that he has a full inventory for us again. Oh no, an empty inventory, which he can fill up with redstone. Or whatever valuable items he can find. That's something very odd. He's getting two positive effects from that. Normally I don't even get one. Nice one is, he can move 3 more meters. That's good. Let's give a negative one for that as well. Nope. No. Sliat, since he's our only ranged unit, will stay right here as well. Also delaying. Waiting for what's happening. And Radley. The unit I do not understand so far. Stay here for now. The enemy is impressive, impressively so. I'm just going to an ambush stance. Oh, well, Overwatch it is, of course. No additional unit has come to us so far. Which I think is a little bit confusing. Might be that the demon actually is charging one of their friends that they're first going to help over there. There is the demon. Or demonette, I should say. Well, curious what she's about to do. I have to admit, I'm not very afraid of her. I think Miss Pancake can easily take care of her. Preferably, though, the enemies will have to deal with it. First of all, it would be a kind of distraction. And secondly, it's damage already taken by the enemies. For the time being, I'm wondering if I should attack the enemy's leader during the start of our next turn. Could be a little bit risky for Miss Pancake as well. And our Dark Souls are ready. Ready to jump down and join the fight against whoever will cross their path. Would be a little bit annoying if the demonette decides to climb up there and joins us in the fight. Well, not join us, but fight us. Ingebert is standing in the way. So here we are. All of our guys close by.
A new round has started.
Now, question. I think I'm going to go for her. Let her ambush Miss Pancake. Maybe she'll take a little bit of damage. Let's Liat. Can heal that up easily. Even though I could charge, I suppose, but I want the ambush. A little bit of damage. Honestly, a little bit too much, but that's acceptable. It would have been acceptable if we would have hit. So now we go for 3 regular attacks. And the extra damage, of course, is missing there. counterattack's not the best, luckily for us. And she's half dead. Now the big question comes, where's the demonette going? Out of sight for now. Well, seems like she went into the buildings, otherwise Kanoa should have still have a view on her. But the time it's taking seems like she found one of the victims. Now, I don't think that Kanoa will be able to reach Miss Panky with the order spell or with the order skill. Seems like it's a little bit too far away. That's why I consider taking the mastering of it, because you have such a much higher range with it. Now we need to go down here and by that put ourselves to quite some risk. Do I need Chains of Chaos? I actually don't think I need that anymore. Another 60 damage. Introspection, another order, and dodge stance, and afterwards Sliad and Rual. No, not Rual, what's his name? Our Doom Weaver should be able to take her out. Nope! A miss. Miss Pancake, what's going on? Two misses. Three, it was, I think, even. You run back to our cart, it's right over there. Chest on the left side, so I should also go by right here. Open the chest, drop the stuff, and get moving again. Oh, movement, for sure not that round though. Now, jump down as well. Redley was the name of my Doomweaver. Redley. If you slope, because I think I'd rather have Miss Pancake healed up than dealing damage on the enemy. That's now 60, that's fine. And then afterwards we are going to throw one crippling shot on her, just giving it a try. And we're hitting. Well done. And reload and dodging. Redley, come down here. Don't stand close to our own guys while casting anything. And kill her. Taking a little bit of damage. And that was it, basically, with damage. That one worked out perfectly. And there was a 50% chance to get another Siege Curse. I'm wondering if that is already enough damage with the burning blood that we inflicted on the leader to take it out. Nope, she resists one of them. Otherwise she would be dead. Yeah, try your blows as much as you want, that's not going to happen. So she's basically dead. There's no discussion about that. And I need to look into getting 9 more pieces of wordstone. Well, we have one over here, which Ingebert is going to take in a bit. if I would know if she, if the demonette is in a fight, would be much easier for me. Could jump down here and collect this stuff as well. For now, I'm going to play a little bit safe though and bring them down here where we know the demonette is not. And collect the stuff that is around there. Well, Candyman is going to... He's strong. He's able to deal with everything that's being thrown at him. Since the demonette went into the building on the complete other side, I think I'm fine. Taking a peek inside here. Wordstone seems to be up. If not, I'm annoyed. And of course, it's not up here. Well, it's even in the building. And they're next to us, not in the one I entered. And I'm leaping instead of jumping down. Well, there's something at least. Katharina Teil. Moving somewhere. I need to watch out for her. The impressives of the sister. I'm not a big fan of them. At least not if they're my enemies. One more to go, then over to Dark Souls, and we are in the next round. These two guys, as said, are going to join here as well. Ingebert collecting that stuff. Maybe I'm going with McNugget over here to check on the scavenge points. Why not? While we're here, I don't think they're at the moment essential for fighting. And yes, I know with map of Mordheim, he would maybe already be a little bit further. But he doesn't have it. Yeah, it's up there. Objective. One more shot. We're at 6 out of 14. Getting close to 50% achieved. Warp effect doesn't matter.
A new round has started.
Spancake, take care of her. There we go. How much health do we have? Almost full. So we can take a peek around here, trying to find the impressive, and we did already. She's standing somewhere around here. Is that her? Right in front of us, hero unit, so the impressive should be somewhere here on the left. There she is. She's missing one arm. Does she? Well, does she? Stargate. Doesn't make her less dangerous though, I'm afraid, so... Get over here and wait. Is she going to come for Miss Pancake? Looks like it. Charging in, passing the terror test, and missing. Not even a dodge necessary over here. 126, that's what I like. The comet, unfortunately, can't avoid that one. I can't counter take it either. She got some kind of effect on her and on Miss Pancake. I have to take a look what that actually did. Demonette, I'm almost certain now that she is in a fight over there. Shortly we had line of sight on one more enemy, not only very briefly. Kanoa. While here, check on that. That's a lot of money that we can get from that. I take that one. I leave the shield behind, even though I know I can use the shields while I can only sell that one. But I think I need money, and we're failing the cast. And I want one spot available to collect a little bit of wordstone with him as well. It's very disappointing if Karnor fails to cast. I thought it would be good enough to get them all out by now. Ah, that's annoying. Introspection, so we get some points, and I think it's going to be the Chains of Chaos. I thought it would be. Second failed cast. Karnor, what's going on this round? Ordering fails. Casting fails. Not what I expect from him. Alba is on his way back. And Sliad joining in over here. Normally I would like him to be inside the building so it's not so easy to be attacked by the impressive healing. Miss Ben kick up with 60 health. Crippling shot is not worth trying. I will go in Overwatch in order to avoid the enemies coming in without any problems, so we can stop them at least a little. Also for Radley's sake. He needs something to reduce the Teach Curse. Get over here. And do some damage. ...53% and failing the cast, that could go bad. No, it's fine. And some defense. It almost seems like a lot of the sisters didn't even move at all. They're still standing around close to their wagon. No idea why that would be. And Ogion. Ogion was supposed to join the guys over here. Well, not really. He's supposed to join the Wordstone over there. Next round. That would be another two or three pieces. Candyman, somewhere over there. Formula, Shuriken. I take one. Okay, obviously I take two. Well, that's fine. Take two. I take them because I might need a different kind of enchantment on what Celia has at the moment, and then, well, I have them. Get around there. There's Wordstone.
Objectives updated.
Very nice. Getting always a little bit more. So now the interesting part. What's she doing? She is moving in. And she's moving in on... Well, that doesn't matter. I expected him to miss. There's basically no chance that he hits. She's collecting the Wordstone. What's wrong with her? Now she has to die. 64 damage with this stupid comet. That one doesn't go out. And no divine wrath on her. I will engage her, of course, with Miss Pancake, if she's not already engaged with me. Just need to look that I take this stupid hero unit quickly out, so I have all dodge possibilities for her. McNugget, he was supposed to get the scavenge points right here. Well, it's something. Take it all. The antitoxin and so on I can still throw in if he ever comes close to Wordstone. Down, get some damage. Why are you taking damage? Well, Wordstone straight ahead, and there you could quickly see that the demonette is actually fighting one of the sisters. Maybe even two. That would be the best for me.
A new round has started.
So now, Dorothea has to die rather quick if possible. Increasing our damage quite a bit. I haven't seen a single crit so far, Miss Pancake. What's wrong with you? Are you not feeling well? Now that's not what you get from taking away my Wordstone. I like the design of the impressive unit of the enemies as well. I also like the design in general of the Sigmarid's Warhammers and so on. But so far we can't use them. This enemy still can't decide what she's doing. Kano is ready to help out over here. Now we'll use everything that we have. Oh, she has a high resistance. Let's stick with what we can do. Word light, that's not the worst. Could be much worse. We've seen that often on our guys. There we go, a crit, and a pretty nice one. What a nice one that was. Stay right here, that was it for now. However, come in finally at some point, maybe. Now for Sliad. Sliad doesn't need to get in there. He doesn't even need to try throwing at her, so all he's going to do is healing up. Maybe I should have moved Kano a little bit closer, then I could have healed him up together with Miss Pancake. Well, didn't happen. So I have to split it up a little. Since Kano lost 60 health, I'm going to throw two of them right here. And Radley. Resisting the magic again. Then we're not doing that. Then we're going to find another victim. The miscast chance, or not really the miscast, but the Siege Curse chance is for me just simply too high to fight somebody with almost 50% resistance. And we need the Wordstone anyhow. These girls still don't move in, I don't understand why not. Makes no sense to me. Well, if they want to see how their impressive is dying, that's fine with me. It was two chunks.
Objectives updated.
That means though we are at 10 as soon as we collected that one. And there are still quite some enemies around, so I don't need to be worried about the enemy's morale dropping quickly. Now direction of Radley. Maybe we will even see a fight. Aria, the other hero units. I should give her a visit as well. After taking care of that one here. Candyman. Candyman. There we go. More wordstone. And I know that's not interesting to collect only wordstone, but it's extremely important to get the side missions completed. And Candyman. So there we go. Three more, I think it is. Hey, how are you doing? All good? Ah, that didn't go that well. So, three more. And then killing them all. Well, she has one, so killing her and taking two more is also fine with me. I'm a little bit afraid, really afraid. I'm a little bit concerned about the fact if I really want to jump down here. Ah, come on. I'm anyhow very curious how the demonet is doing. The fight is going on in the left building. Ah, we can't see her. There's wordstone up here. It's even a nice chunk of it.
Objectives updated.
There's another one. And I think then we will be complete after Radley collected the one that is right next to him. Happy with that. And I can't jump down here. Okay.
A new round has started.
Hello, Katarina. How are you doing? Nice. Not so good anymore. I'm almost sorry. Yeah, there we go again. You just have to mention the fact once that is annoying you, like no crits, and Miss Pancake is listening. Okay, who's next? You should be next. Come down there. You see, I take the warp dust. I don't know what it did or was supposed to do, though. I'm waiting here. Come down. Right here, and the sidestep. Enemies' morale still pretty good. They need to lose 50 more. Still can easily be achieved by stealing their... Oh, there we go. By stealing their idol. Demonet didn't take much damage from the enemy. What is wrong with her? So, Radley and Karnor will come in here as support. Probably Sliad as well to heal him up. Miss Pancake will be fine even without Weapons of Destruction and without the Order. But taking her quickly out, that would be a nice bonus here. Yeah, that's what is going to happen. Supporting Ingebert is more important than supporting this Pancake. Yep, I hope we are still getting there close enough. Well, unfortunately not for the Chains of Chaos, but the damage output. I'm just hoping we are going to hit as well as soon as we order him. Nope, his hit chance is not good enough. However, he's going to join as well. Like, what the heck? Yeah, get that, whatever it does. plus initiative. And, well, he doesn't need to charge. He can even trigger a third trap if he wants. Get in that fight. There we go. Passing the terror test, very nice. So two attacks it will be. Really? Oh, it was the dodge. I can accept that one. See it? It's your duty to keep these guys alive. That's enough. He just took one hit. So he is already at full health again. And also he's missing. Let's try that again. There we go. Just very little damage. But we'll get to our aim.
Objectives updated.
13 of 14. I think there was another one close by. Yeah, just on the other side. Just on the other side is well said. I have no idea where that is. And probably it's also upstairs again. Yeah, I'll get that movement as well. Get up here. 95% chance to get up, and he falls and takes damage. Right, there you go. And then he can't even get close enough anymore. Okay, let's see who's next. We need to take, what is it? 31. More of the morale away. That basically is two enemies. If they finally decide to join me in fighting, but it seems like they're hiding. Where is he standing? They are really all in this stupid building next to Miss Pancake. The impressive unit died over there, so we will have for sure sufficient wordstone after collecting it. There we go. I mean, normally it's not a bad idea to... What did she do? Why can I attack her just like that? Well, it doesn't matter. Normally it's not a bad idea to hide inside a building. I think. At least I had a good attack with that. But the AI never did that before. And also now they're coming out, so... who cares about it? 4 Sigma! Is targeting nobody. Well, also hitting nobody. No, you won't. Okay, you will. Once. But one time is enough. What? Okay, that's how you want to play. Let's have a look. His inventory is full. I know that, so... That's Ogion. Is that wordstone in here? It is. Ah, oh, well, it doesn't matter. Ogion will get the last one and then we are fine. Or Rattler even, who's upstairs. And Mr. Muffin will have a little bit of support. Oh, that's not Mr. Muffin. The Candyman will have a little bit of support over there. With Miss Pancake, that should be no problem knocking them all out. So now McNuggets. McNuggets. Up here. Also gathering a little bit more words on, and we have completed our objective. And then he will also have a look at the demon. Seems like it's only going to be a real... Not even a look, he doesn't get close enough at all. Okay, one attack. Finally hits, and it's a nice hit. 87 damage. I'm looking forward for him getting his second attack. I like this greatsword.
A new round has started.
So, Miss Pancake, whom are we taking care of? We are taking care of the hero unit who hit us before already. And I can't accept that. Very high resistant. I don't like you. I like that. One more like that, and we are done with her. Oh, that's not even close. Now let's see what the demon wants from us. Luckily, the damage against our guys is not that high. And only two attacks. That's a weak demon, I have to say. The dodging is out. And another 44 damage. How could the enemy lose against him? Of course, the ripping claws will do some damage. But yeah, I probably don't need to care about that. Where's she going? Why are you at all here? She's going for McNugget. He is a little bit more in danger, I think, even than our other guys. Because he can't hit anything. So Sliad will support him. They are so ugly. So ugly. Okay, let's see. Weapons of destruction on him. The dodge is out from the demonet, isn't it? Yes, it is. So let's see when we hit. That would be pretty nice damage. We don't. We simply don't. But we have a second try. And this time we are hitting 60 damage. Sliad, even though you could be of great help here as well. You have a different target. I will throw two healings. And one attack on her. A crippling shot. Best scenario, I hit it. No. Not the best scenario. Well, best scenario, of course, would have been hitting and stunning her. But didn't happen. And now, let's see what kind of fun we can have with them. Enemies are there in the total bag. We are close enough though to cast a little bit. 39 damage. Let's see what we get out of it. The effect is pretty nice that he has when he's casting it. Another 42 damage with the burning blood. She might actually be dead after her rounds. And now they are coming in on Miss Pancake, all of them. Not very successful, but all of them are coming in. Oh, you're failing the dodge? Miss Pancake! There we go, we are dodging. We are dodging again. Yeah. And now, let's see. Well, not now. In a bit, let's see if she's dying from the blood, from the burning blood, or if she's still standing. If she's still standing, that could mean that Miss Pancake will take quite another amount of damage, which is not in my favor, as you can imagine. And second one, another resist. I've never seen happening that two of them went through. Now that could be four attacks. That's a lot of damage, 140 to 150. Well, 120 is already enough. She has to die. Better now than later. There we go. Candyman. Another word stone. She can have one of the shuriken. Stick it in her forehead or something. And now we continue. Dodges out, that's fine. Is she also coming in? She is. Oh, the Candyman. I don't think that here is anything going to happen. Let's be realistic here. The fight will be decided on the other side. That would be nice to take her out. Especially with one of these guys who still need the experience points.
A new round has started.
Trying to take her out because Candyman is too next to her, and if they both decide to attack him, that's not good for him. I need a crit though for that. Nope, no crit. So it's not something I like. That means that he has to pass stupidity test, I think. Oh, crit on Ingebert. And another one. Now she finally decided to hit more often. Still barely passing the terror test here. Dodge out. And a miss. When I say it would be a good idea to really kill her, I really meant that. So you can stop attacking. Ah, he's failing it, and he fails it miserably. I need to come back. He will survive another round. Ingebert needs a little bit of health back. Really? It caused damage on him? That's confusing now to me. Did it really cause damage on him? It was not in the log, was it? No? Oh. Very weird. I have to wait for his turn to see. Very strange. Okay, let's continue with Radley. Not taking out. Almost though. He got a horrendous pain. Don't know which one that is. Over here, I'm not worried about Miss Pancake. Oh no, she'll be fine. You finally get to see the fighting as well. And it's getting very efficient right away. Unfortunately, it costs more OPs because of the warp effect that he has to attack, so it's just one attack from his side. There we go. Finally, second Burning Blood went through. Still, just one of the two, though. And how far are the enemies now? We are at... Oh, we are below. I don't think they have any hero unit anymore. So this should be our victory. There we go. Everybody still alive. Ingebert, yeah, probably will be a little bit knocked out for some time. But we get a purple formula, a blue formula. We finish the side objective. Not the worst round we ever had.
Your ruthless ambition serves you well. The Shadow Lord will reward you greatly for your skill and loyalty.
And as usual, I'm looking forward to the reward, but I haven't gotten anything so far. At what point will I get my reward from the Shadow Lord? Well, we'll see. And yeah, I'm going to sell a lot of Wordstone. Raising everything that we have. Light wounds, another 2 days out. That happens all the time to him. Otherwise, fine. Everybody's fine. Light wound on Ingebert. That was expected.
Fantastic.
As well, but he gets another 7.
The gods are with you.
Make a McNugget level 4. We're getting there. Yep, well done. And 14 charts, 7 cluster. That should be quite a good amount of Wordstone. And we've got the formula of strength, which of course is pretty nice because we can increase the strength of our guys probably by 4 points or something, what it is. That's good. 245. Let's send it off. Let's go with that one because we are getting there closest to reputation over 3. At some point we want to be there with everyone anyhow. 2,450, that means a lot of money to us, and that means we are starting the training after this round, or basically already while our guys are getting the first rest, and you will see the next time what I've decided for. For now, Ingebert gets a little bit of points, weapon skill. Let's go with the alertness too. And a little bit of leadership. And yeah, dodging. No, I still actually want him to be able to parry with the two-handed sword. Seems like that's not happening. So a little bit more dodging. Also his skills, of course, I need to adjust accordingly then. Stun resistance. I still think that stun resistance is one of the main things that you need, because our guys get capped, always knocked out very, very quickly. Here we increase the accuracy, I think. Huh? Critical hit chance? Why not? Do we need to increase his leadership? I don't think so. Let's get him a little bit faster as well. Do we have anyone else who needs something? Yes, however. Oh, it's dodging. And that was it. Yeah. Guys, that was it for this round. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time again in Mordheim when we are getting new skills for our guys, and see, maybe one more mission and then we are waiting basically for the campaign mission when all our guys are totally fine and we face, I think it is the fourth one in the second act, which normally should be the last one as well, but we'll see that then. And so again, thanks for watching and see you next time.